Welcome back to Anderson Cooper 360.
Who is that?
Andy, it's me, Fran Drescher.
Wow, Fran Drescher, that's so cool. Are you here at Audition?
Are you kidding me? I heard that you're looking for an announcer, so here I am.
Well, that is, you were my first choice all along to be the announcer. You know, we auditioned Ozzy Osbourne, and NBC has Michael Douglas, but man, I've always wanted to have your voice be the voice of 360. That's great. So take it away.
Oh, aren't you sweet? From the Time Warner Center in New York, this is Anderson Cooper 360. And now, here's Anderson Cooper.
That was great. Can you try one more time with a little more Fran in it?
Oh, a little more Fran. Yeah. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Yeah, because it's New York. I thought maybe because it's news. Okay.
No, don't tone it down. Be yourself.
No, I won't tone it down. Okay. Sure. No problem. Here I go. From the Time Warner Center in New York City, this is Anderson Cooper 360. And now, he is Anderson.
That was perfect.
How was I?
Oh, yeah. That was fantastic. Yeah, Ozzy Osbourne was really good, but you, I got to tell you, you were fantastic. We're probably going to have a few more people audition, but as far as I'm concerned, you're the voice of 360 in my book.
Oh, how sweet you are. Mwah.